M had told Bond to report back to him at 6 o'clock. After Bond had told his boss about his meeting with Colonel Smithers, M thought for a few minutes. "Do you have any ideas about how we can get close to Goldfinger?" he asked. "Well, I got a message that he'd like to play golf with me," replied Bond. "I could talk to him during the game. I could make up a story. I could pretend that I'm bored working for Universal Export. Perhaps he'll offer me a job." "All right," said M. "Now listen, 007. There's something else that Colonel Smithers didn't tell you. I also know what Goldfinger's own gold bars look like. I saw a bar today. It was found in the office of one of Smash's agents in Tangiers.